My name is Kevin Austin. I'm the director of the Abolitionist Faith Community for Not For Sale. People of faith believe that everyone is created in the image of God, and for that reason, and for many other reasons, modern-day slavery is evil. We also believe that people of faith can make a significant difference in the world. So I want to invite all of us to move beyond mere awareness and words into actual engagement. I want to invite us to take advantage of what Not For Sale offers, which are real, effective, smart solutions to modern day slavery. You can go to the Not For Sale website and you can find out all sorts of different ways that you can make a difference, whether you're a student or you're a business person or you're an athlete or you're a musician. There's a place and a way for you to fight modern day slavery. I also want to invite you to do what we're calling a freedom tithe. For less than a dollar a day, you can give to our 28 to Emancipate program so that Not For Sale can fight human trafficking in our backyards and across the globe. I also want to invite you to do our fast and prayer for freedom. Fast and pray for freedom, and then give whatever you might spend on food for that day or that week or however you're fasting, give that money so that Not For Sale can end modern day slavery.